Yeah, I sleep with this.
He was therefore alarmed to find the son telling him recently the fireplace had disappeared. Priceless, cherished, and gone.
It's obviously very precious to me. We don't insure it because you couldn't replace the thing, you know, but we just take very good care of it.
Happily, it turned out the story was just a publicity stunt perpetrated for someone else's benefit. So the fireplace roars on with a truly distinctive sound.